In this short video, I will explain the EPI training frameworks. My name is Jan. I am the CTO of EPI Group of Companies. The first framework is the IT training framework, which is aimed at the busy IT professionals. There are three courses available, being the CITO, the CITM, and the CITD. These courses are fully aligned to the European Competence Framework, which is often referred to as the ECF. Depending on the level of interest and your work experience, you can jump right in at the appropriate level. The next framework is the Data Center Training Framework, which, as you can see, consists of a number of subject matter areas. At the foundation, we can identify the Data Center Foundation course. This course is aimed at those individuals entering into the data center industry with no or little experience. The Design and Build track consists of three direct related levels, being CDCP, CDCS, and CDCE. These courses are aimed at those individuals who wish to understand more about how to design and build a data center from both an equipment and technology point of view, as well as the design and build process point of view. It addresses the various standards, equipment technology and choices, as well as the data center design methodology. In addition, and specifically focusing on the physical network infrastructure, the focus of the CNCDP course is on designing and installing the data network cabling system. The maintenance and operations track is aimed at the management and daily operations of the data center. CDFOS addresses the day-to-day operations and maintenance, whereas CDFOM addresses the data center operations from a management level perspective. CDRP addresses risk management techniques for data centers. The CDMS course is aimed at those having to manage data center migrations. The standards and compliance track provide full insights in designing, building and auditing data centers based on the first accredited data center standard, being the ONSI TIA 942. All EPI data center and IT courses have impartial accreditation and examination by EXIN. EXIN is a global accreditation and examination institute which has certified over 2 million professionals in both the data center and IT industry. If you wish to receive more information, please visit us at our website epi-ap.com or write to us at sales@epi-ap.com. Also, you can follow us on LinkedIn, Facebook, YouTube, Instagram and Twitter. My name is Jan and I wish to thank you for your attention. And on behalf of all of us in EPI, we are looking forward to seeing you soon in one of our courses.